And dry conditions here over the next few days are keeping the fire danger extremely high. Okanogan County commissioners declared a countywide burn ban. It starts tomorrow and will prohibit all outdoor burning of any kind, including recreational fires and fires on private land. And that ban will stay in place until October 15th, unless the county commissioners extend it or lift it.